sweetie, it's time for bed. Off your phone.
Okay. Hey, when do you think Peppermint Jingles is gonna come back?
It's about time for him. It's like December 1st, so he usually comes around this time. But do you really want him to come back? That's the question.
After what he did last year, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think I want him to come back. So I'm hoping he doesn't. All right, love you, babe.
Love you.
Go straight to sleep, okay?
All right. Love you, good night.
Love you, good night.
Okay. Guess I need to get up and go make some breakfast. Wonder if Peppermint Jingle came back.
Oh no. He's back. That's a little bit extravagant. Jingles, my life is ruined this Christmas. All the mess I'm gonna have to clean up. Oh no, especially this one.
Yes, I need to go eat though.
That's strange. He actually didn't make that much of a mess this time.
Why is he holding a syrup bottle?
And why? Cushions all over the floor. Why is that on his lips? Ugh. Strange. Oh, I see. Looks like he had a sugar party. Not that Matt had a sugar party, but he didn't invite me. Jingle.
need to get ready for school. Jingles. I'm just so sick of this. Like, every night you go and make messes. I always have to clean up every day. And, like, if you don't stop, I'm gonna have to get rid of you. I can't deal with this anymore. Jingles, you are the worst elf ever. Like, did you just think that you could have a little spa day? Yeah? Okay. You are just unbearable. I can't handle you anymore. Like, whatever. Jingles, this is too far. My dad is going to flip. You took his deer head off of the wall. Did you think it was a reindeer or something and you were going to fly to the North Pole? I can't even believe this. I thought the marshmallows were bad. Thank you. mouth.
Good night. Sleep time. I'm pretty. I'm real pretty.
My mustache.
And my pretty eyebrows. They're definitely
the highlight.
No, my eyebrows are on fleek. Definitely. Oh!